Hello valued viewers, I hope you're all doing wonderfully well. It is late January 2023 and just added to the core game F-16, wow, that's a real fast MiG, is the hook. So of course we're now going to abuse the hook on the F-16 and try and land it on a carrier, but that's just boring, everyone's done that. Let's do something even more interesting. We're going to do a full carrier landing competition, but with non-naval aircraft. So you won't see any Hornets, you won't see any Tomcats, you won't see any Harriers. Basically everything that shouldn't land on a carrier, we're going to try and land. And in our normal style of carrier landing competition, skill competition, it's round-faced. It starts off with the carrier like this in the static with perfect visibility and perfect weather, and it gets harder and harder until we're trying to land in a blizzard. And it will be a knockout try. And it'll be a knockout competition. So, let's see who we've got flying today. We've got Gans, Cap, Ello, Poosh, Apoc, Bird, Fly, Corp, Retro, maybe, RB, Scott, Milo, Zup. Say hello, boys. We can have Mirage 2000, Wigan, Frogfoot, Jeffrey, Flanker, MiG-21, Spitfire, Mosquito, F-16, MiG-29, F-5, A-10, F-15, MiG-15, Mirage F-1, or a Game Master. Right guys, first run, me. It's knockout competition, you only get one go basically, so try not to screw it up. Hook down and check hook. Look at that, lovely new hook, okay. Sexy flyby.
Canopy?
Oh, canopy, right. Yep. See me, look at me forgetting the basics of flying an aeroplane.
Warning.
Gear coming out. Canopy off. Low rider engaged.
Much better.
Right, we can probably have the next guy. Ello, please join in. And when you spawn in, tell me what you're spawning in so the viewers know.
Crap.
Yeah, do you know that parachute bombs with rockets? He was cosplaying as that one.
Oh, that was a hard one.
That was a hard one, guys. I messed up. Is my hook still on?
Yeah.
All right. Ooh, good. Right, the next bit of challenge, viewers, is we only can start with 10% gas, or very little gas, so we only get a couple of go-rounds before we run out of fuel. If you run out of fuel, you're dead. Right, can we have the next guy spawn in, which is Gans. Gans, please spawn in.
Is it allowed to do belly landings?
No, it's not.
Oh.
Oh, there's definitely a Mirage going down. And A-10. Of course, there's an A-10 in there.
Yeah, Gans wants to be the special gun.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, hello!
Hello! You're out!
I'm black. Just hit the round now.
I'm black.
Oh, we'll get another one then.
No.
Cap, is the boat supposed to be stationary?
Gans, yeah, on the because it's just the first run.
To make it easier.
Right, I'm gonna get it, guys. I'm gonna freaking get it.
Oh come on!
They touched down a bit before we came off.
You were on the fantail almost there.
Ah, god damn it!
Yeah, and the thing is, they added even the jumping on the hook already.
Right, I'm not going to spawn anyone else in yet, guys, because I won't be able to see you and it'll be wasted. So just have to be patient and wait for me. Sorry, viewers, I'll be as quick as I can. Gans doing a Gans thing.
Missing the boat now. Would have been doable, but
going around. Not blow my carrier up. Well, on the plus side, you're never going to run out of fuel pretty much because A-10.
But you're looking a bit too steep, Cap.
Yeah, I'm going to flatten it.
Definitely
will go for 16. Yay! Finally! Right, sorry about that.
Leave a deck.
Sorry about the way, viewers.
A-10 coming.
Oh, canopy open for extra drag.
Yep.
Cool. It's looking like you are a little bit low. Power.
He's got it. Come on, go on.
Yeah.
Go on, Gans. Ah, I can't see him.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Did it.
Oh, don't despawn. He looks so cool sitting there. Hello inbound. Come on, hello.
Until our power is
flames. Oh,
get right. I'm not even going to try anymore.
All right, you can watch hello.
I did a full mission on that course.
Here comes
on
Fulcrum.
The first try, I hit the in the middle
of the power. Go around. Don't rush it. It's A-bomb.
Oh, we ate it.
A-bomb.
Sorry.
Bonker. RB, spawn in. First friggin' time. Sexy man. Hurry up, convergence.
Cap, consider put the parking brake on.
Breaking
otherwise,
it.
You off a carrier in 2 minutes. Oh,
Scott, spawn in. Oh my god, it's a frog foot.
Pushing band.
Scott, spawn in. Possibly the most ill suited plane ever. And this did actually operate from Krasnitsov. Go on, Poosh.
Maniac.
Parachute. He friggin' did it! That's Poosh! Always doing the weird shit.
Nice one.
Yeah, but look, actually the proper Russian way to land on the carrier.
Break, Poosh, break! Well done.
Parachute.
Carbine.
Yeah, just going to take a sledgehammer bring it all out.
15.
Pretty much standard Frogfoot landing. You can stay there, Frogfoot.
That's correct. It doesn't matter if I do practice. I'm going to crash anyways.
So way to be positive.
Oh, F5 sneaking in.
Corpse finished. He doesn't understand positivity. He doesn't get
He's
any sound.
He's
first strike to me.
He's fast.
He's really fast. Fastest F5 I've ever seen.
Oh no!
Bang! How unfortunate. Zup spawn. Zup spawn and you're the last man. Right, has everyone had a go now?
Yeah, I think so.
No cap.
Well, I didn't.
Did I miss you? Power,
that's a bolter.
No, I didn't.
Okay, fly, join the power. How does someone miss fly? That is a really fast approach. I don't know anything about anything, but that's a really fast approach. Like I said, I don't know anything about anything. It is a slow Dorito. That's been well flown. Someone's got some skills, which means it can't be a Grim Reaper.
You are literally just stalling with full afterburner.
Oh, and you break.
Convergence! Jesus Christ!
Shoot!
Milo, that's some
skill.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he got
me! Milo! That's unfair.
That was
that just didn't have any friction on it, Milo.
The gear folded in on itself. Yeah, you had brakes and you had it.
Yeah, it's too late for the parachute.
Oh, look at that, 16.
Hey, look, who's that?
Correct expert.
Fly.
One wire.
Fly. Look at you doing a thing. Zup has got his canopy up, so he'll probably be good. That's how I judge my pilots.
Oh, okay, I already crossed my mistake.
I got mine at 160 knots, that's how I landed mine, 160 knots.
Right.
Stack it. Get it down, good man, get it down. Oh. Missed the whole fucking carrier.
You landed on the carrier behind.
Higher sink rate, you're too high.
He's got it.
Oh!
Oh, Bolter.
Oh, the wheel! The wheel! He's only got one wheel!
Look, he breaks in!
Jesus Christ!
Trim out, man.
Five's coming in very fast.
Don't need it. That's a very Grim Reaper's thing to say, isn't it?
Here comes
Ricky. It really
looking
is on fire.
Looking good.
Slightly short.
Too low.
More power.
Here comes Scott.
Scrape the deck.
Oh, Scott, no.
You Harry, too much power in the last second with your plane.
Yeah, the trim's not working too well at the moment.
Well,
there it is. Go on.
Oh, what's left of your gear?
I think his biggest problem actually is he's running fuel a lot right now.
Mm-hmm.
Probably.
It's kind of fun and everything over
there. Yeah, 16. That's like the most comfortable seat that can recline.
Lazy boy seat.
Hell yeah, be sitting there sleeping and shit.
Mm-hmm.
No, I mean, I could do that.
Oh,
Oh yeah, you have the 3 feet advantage.
Yes!
On wheel landing.
Ready.
Now taxi off. Oh no 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 no! No! He's fine.
Come on.
Power.
Who was that? Who's got down?
Scott.
Roger, Scott.
More power.
Oh, zap.
Power.
Bang!
All right.
Coffee time.
And welcome to round two. We now have 30 to 64 knots of surface wind, and it's a crosswind, obviously, because why not? And I'm pausing. Whoa, that's chunky. And hook. Alrighty then. Humanoids, if that is your real species, and I'm pretty sure bonobo is actually a lot closer. Have some of this.
Oh, there is the canopy. I was just starting to worry.
Right, yeah.
I wanted to say...
I was worried too, guys. I was worried.
See our carrier thing.
If you lose your canopy on, you will fail immediately. Your plane will just fall out of the sky.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this time maybe consider pressing the master caution to get rid of the warning.
Right, master caution. I don't know where that button is, Fly, so I literally don't know how to.
It usually blinks angrily at you.
Oh, yeah,
that's
a crosswind. That's a crosswind.
Just the gear, I think, that needs to come down and it will go away.
Okay, my landing... Oh, yeah. My landing thing is off the screen. How do I put it back on the screen? Okay, Viewingtons, if that is your real humanoid something or other. I'm too high. Even I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know anything.
So am I, cat.
Too left and too high.
That's cat.
I got it. Sneak her in! Sneak her in, boys! Sneak her in! Super cap! On speed! Gans! Go, go, go! How about that, viewers? I'll smash a couple of gears up, but that's okay. She's strong as an ox.
Yeah, of course.
Steady as a mountain goat.
That's like three-legged chairs without one leg.
The plane's leveled, it's the ship that's not.
That's right. Uh-oh. I wanted to park there. There we go.
Of course.
Perfectly safe there. Fight the wind. Oh, he's got his canopy off, so it's okay.
If I was going to land on a carrier with a land-based aircraft, so I'd have my canopy off and off.
On the comments.
Birds, spawn in. Birds, spawn in. I don't know if Kubrick's supposed to.
Go around. Too high. Go around.
Go around. Crap angle.
Do you think that they have modeled the
sidewards
extra drag of losing the canopy?
Oh,
that A-team just came in.
I don't really think. That.
And it will make, it will get, you know,
the girls.
People will have more pressure if they know that somebody is coming right up their ass.
Oh, so unfair. He did really well as well.
There you go. Reached it.
Unlucky.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness. Well recovered, F-16s. That's my boys right there.
That's front foot on final.
Put in your brakes.
Come on, Boosh. Standard Russian landing.
Nice.
Standard Putin landing.
That's awesome.
Friggin' unreal, Poosh.
Yeah.
All right, you better respawn. You better despawn.
I'm stuck behind another person.
Yes, you are. That's the unfortunate thing about being a slow ass.
But you've got a cannon.
I can stall for time.
Go on left. Keep going left. I ran out of gas.
Oh, my God. Bad time to run out of gas, F-16.
That makes sense, right?
He can glide again. Great crabbing, F-16. Amazing crabbing. Look, you got skills. Oh, that's so unfair! It thought you caught it, but you didn't.
Damned!
Oh, poor Fly.
Hey, don't say such words.
Scott, well, have you already...
Family friendly here.
Did I put you in, Scott?
Good, Gax. Looking good.
Scott, go in. Anyone else that I've forgotten who got through?
Power.
Come on, A-10.
Gun.
Break.
Press the trigger! He had that. He could have landed that. Interesting approach, Fly.
Whoa!
That's Fly. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Fly. He's from Germany.
Fly, you were what you're meant to be doing here, yeah?
Yeah, I turned into wood. I thought, like, oh.
That's an interesting approach.
There you go.
Yeah, I'm for the interesting stuff, you know.
You are doing some next level calculations with your German efficiency.
Mm-hmm. Do it in vertical fly.
Come on, fly.
Don't tempt me.
Do a thing.
Power.
Do a thing.
Power.
Fly.
Kill it.
Slam it. He didn't land quick enough.
Pull your brakes.
Come on. Oh, that is unlucky.
Last one, it was a bit taunty. Well, first try, first catch. But
boys are really struggling now. It says angles, it says crab angles.
Yeah, that's
good. Good, Bertarino. Looking good.
Come on, guys. The ATN only has one throttle setting.
There you go. Has to be a snag. Oh, my
snag.
Goodness.
It was not a snag.
Uh-oh. Oh, good recovery.
Status. Convergence.
Here comes the German formation.
ATN goes for a try.
This ain't gonna end well.
Power.
This ain't gonna end well.
Uh-oh. Cut it.
Fly.
Nope.
More guns. More guns. Yeah, guns.
That flies like a beauty. Guys, I only use about 100 pounds of fuel for that. Still got 32 tries left.
Greta will be happy.
Cut it. Guns use the same amount of fuel as me,
land it.
He in full power.
Oh my god! Wow,
good recovery.
It's more on fire than normal.
Right. Cut it.
Come on! Land, please. No. Yes.
Very nice.
You sir are a freaking hero. Now taxi to me. That's unheard of. Come on, Guns. We all believe in you. Well, someone must. Well, your mother must.
Yeah, Gans. Oh!
Gans!
Get a sandwich while you're down there.
And the 63 was
low. He's got loose speed! Oh, my truck rail's gone! Yeah, he's in the drink.
Yep. Finally in the drink, damn it.
Oh, bird. Bless your cotton socks. You always try so hard.
It's so cool that you
and
two are...
And here comes
are...
Scott again with a burning wing.
Scott, here is you your way of landing.
Got it.
Yeah, maybe... He needs a burning wing, yeah.
It's my signature move.
You see his gears already bent, so it's in the right direction. And now BMW is using it.
Yeah, but I think it's on the standard on the new S-Class or EQS.
Could
or
be.
EQS.
Oh, come on, why doesn't that not work?
So nice, you two standing there and sing.
And Scott in the background burning out.
That's a good picture, guys. That's a good picture. Welcome to round three. Myself, Gans, Poosh, and Flythrough. There is now 60 to 100 and something knots of surface wind, a bit less visibility. It's going to be silly. 3, 2, 1, go. It's hot enough to friggin' hornet, guys.
Well, that looks lively.
I'm scared.
It's definitely lively, guys.
I'm visiting my life choices right now.
Oh, it's definitely a bit sideways, guys. Definitely a bit sideways.
Yeah, and right now you're speeding, Cab.
Remember, you're just cutting that.
This is what's going on.
Now he's starting to cut.
You are a bit faster, I see.
Anyone else knows his canopy hasn't flown off yet?
Mine has.
Yeah,
on my side too.
Desync on my side.
Yeah. You got desync, bud?
Yes. It's showing up for me too.
It's showing it fully up. So it should act as a nice break.
Yeah.
We're not going to do this. No one's going to do this, guys. It's so stupid.
Watch that frog.
Yeah, we always
landed.
Think that, and in the end, the frog that lands on the cables.
Right. I didn't bring and see the cables.
Please!
Where are the cables?
Cut.
Yes! Friggin' super cap, baby! Woo! Okay, Gans, punch it, spunk
okay,
mine.
Okay, now Cap, you have to park it against the trumpet.
Easy. That was good, guys. I don't like to blow me on trumpet, as you all know by now, but... That was pretty friggin' sexy. Alright, I'm parking on the forklift.
Yeah, may one try a mosquito for shits and giggles.
You will do at the end. On the forklift. Lift me up, please, Corp.
No flaps right now, so hold.
Hold. Hold, move.
Flaps is making
flaps.
Flaps
lifted him up.
Next dropping.
Come on, Gans.
Air brakes, air brakes.
Stick that sucker down. Yes. Boom. Oh, 9999.
I'm on final and seeing left and right of the carrier, all that bullet sitting through water.
All right, Fly, stick it down. Let's see where. Put your money where your mouth is. God, that's a big crab angle.
Actually, if you know how I'm looking outside through my hat, actually I'm looking through the hat, but like 30 degrees left through the hat. Or right through the hat.
That's a thing.
Why, if you crash, that's because you cannot pass a power.
Oh, it's a way.
Oh, grab it. And it's nice. And it's
yes, my boy, nice, my friggin' boy. Hark up, that's an hors d'oeuvre.
And my gear is right.
Can you believe it? They didn't give you a proper grade. I'm not sure it has enough power to actually get there, guys.
I haven't had max power.
Huh.
Maybe consider put the Avericks in?
Yeah, I'd just like to say I'm really jealous that I missed out on your latest Black Hawk video.
Oh, that was fun, man. That was fun.
It was good in the Huey, but... Yeah. Oh. Would be nice to do it in Black Hawk. Yeah.
He's finally made it to the carrier.
So damn slow. It's like in slow motion.
It is rather slow, guys.
Parachute.
Standard Russian landing. Standard right. He's on, guys. He's a bit burny, but Poosh doesn't mind. He doesn't mind, guys. Right.
Hey, can we put side by side German landing and Russian landing?
Yeah, right.
Nice, what the deck.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'll give you your three finalists.
The aircraft's more important than
all
the
pilot. Right. Welcome in, valued viewers, to probably the final round. We've set it to Jupiter, as you can see. Jupiter skill level. Get ready for Jupiter skill level. Oh my god. 3, 2, 1, go.
I see Cap you playing Courier Command again.
Yeah? I'm gonna get wet.
Oh you got umbrella. Oh, that's interesting. Your indicator airspeed is over 300 knots and you're barely moving.
Yeah, funny that, isn't it? Welcome to Jupiter weather. Oh, those flares are really going. All right, Viewingtons. The visibility isn't great.
Getting out of the water every time.
And again, I'm revisiting my life choices. Cap, here?
Yeah, coming down. Yeah, this isn't going to work. I don't want to be that guy. This isn't going to work.
Ah, you're fine.
You're fine, right?
There you go. You shit the speed, man. Just need to move it out.
Yeah. Now you can land in VTOL configuration.
Pretty much. Yeah, pretty much VTOL now, aren't we?
Three green. Hey, Kev. Land right next to the forklift.
Deck dropping.
Already is dropping. Come back, deck. Please come back.
It's coming up.
I'm still good. I'm still good. Woo! Stick it on, baby.
Wow.
Right.
Landing.
I Poosh. Fly, you can join.
Illuminating the island. Pretty good.
I am.
Yeah, the numbers are good illuminated.
Oh, look at that.
You are climbing.
Are you in, Fly? Here comes Poosh, everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Poosh.
Poosh, you are too far right and too high.
He is a bit, isn't he, guys? Bye, Poosh!
You turn right, you're going to stall, maybe.
It was nice having you in the server.
Holy shit, that
wow,
he's
in the
that's the fastest the fuck has ever go wind.
It's like Cap's going to get blown off if he stays there.
Right.
By the time Poosh finishes that right turn, he's going to be in Kutasi.
Mm-hmm. Hey, guys, that rolling off a carrier, yeah.
Yeah?
It's a bit intimidating.
Yeah, whenever you see the propellers, you know you got trouble. Come on, Fly. It's got those sweet German skills.
You got to time it just perfectly so you can land on the carrier.
You break
when
out.
It's tilted backwards.
I know.
And your hook's still up.
You will have to land with your gear.
I know.
if you can balance your throttle and your bank angle, you can actually like hover above the carrier.
Not dirty.
What do you think is my game plan?
And you go on to the right.
Like you're trying to do that.
How?
Push, you may want your flaps in to get to the carrier.
VTOL engine engaged.
Thunderbird, go.
That's F-16 VTOL.
I found my new most
need to stick a bunch of Robin Reliance.
More power, more power, you're going backwards.
Fly, you're flying backwards.
Which is a ground speed of 36.
That's enough power.
Yeah, I just dropped all my flares, just for weight reasons.
Looks like you're dropping yourself too.
Harrier F-16 inbound.
Looking good, looking good.
This is where you need the hot air balloon mode. You just
tip that somewhere.
That's the new 16 with the Pegasus
man in front of cat.
Otherwise you will slip off the carrier.
There you go.
What didn't I think of that? What didn't I think of that?
Darn.
There you go. There you go.
Fucking brake, fucking brake.
Oh, fly! 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 Take off, take off, take off, take off! Oh, fly! Fly!
Oh, fuck!
Uh-oh, incoming proper.
There you go.
Let it go, let it go.
Parachute, parachute.
Yes! Super cat win!
In the water.
Can I try the engine now?
I won my own dirty used tight underwear. I'm so lucky. I'm so lucky, guys.
But he's not sinking.
All right, guys. Since we had some lols, I'll now give you time to F around. Use whatever you want and land whatever you want. There's my boys. There's my beautiful, beautiful boys. Oh, someone's in a mosquito. Of course they are. Jesus Christ.
What does he want? Fly backwards all the way?
You can land that Mirage F1. I'm a friggin' something. Someone blew up. Yeah.
You think I'm moving in the mosquito?
What I get, Cap? I get you win or what?
I don't reckon that Mozzie can even get here, guys. Oh, here comes Fly, everyone.
You have to deploy and cut it really fast.
Yeah, what I'm more cautious on is the fucking engine screw time in this thing. It's horrible. So what do you think?
It's a bit like a Yak 41 or whatever it is.
A bit, yeah, with that high wing.
Come on, Fly. Come on, Fly. It's all about the brakes. It's all about the wheel brakes.
Get the wheel brakes in. 15 standing mid-air.
Go on, Fly. Go on, Fly. Yeah, Fly! Stay on, stay on, stay on. Let's see if we can get everyone on. Stop rolling! Stop rolling! That's an order! I'll catch you! I'll catch you! No, I won't! The island will get you.
The island
will get you. Oh, lucky. Now, this is a dangerous place to be, guys.
Oh.
Real friggin' dangerous place.
Ooh, 215, A10's coming in.
Oh, my goal is reached. I landed an F1 on the carrier. Actually,
oh, two A10s. Two A10s.
Video, picture for you.
Stick it down, convertible A10. That's our hors d'oeuvres. And hope you got good wheel brakes, which you don't. Keep it.
Yeah, I'm steady.
Well done. Oh no, ooh. F5! I caught you, F5! I caught you! I got you, bro!
You did a thing.
Right, stay there. Stay there. I'm gonna get everyone on. Stop rolling, Gans! Gans!
No!
Go! Use the gun! Use the gun! That's why it's there! God damn it, Gans! What do I pay you for?
Okay, where are you, Cap?
I'm slowly creeping across the deck to you. Go on, Fulcrum.
No, I sent you a picture.
Cap, I'm gonna tell you what your future will be.
I've got a future.
I'm right now here sitting on my chair, trying to make baby go to sleep.
Yes.
And trying to fly the plane at the same time.
That is my future.
That is our future.
Mosquito.
Where's the Mozzie?
I see yellow over us.
No joy.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hello! Mosquito, stick it down. Use your wheel brakes, use your wheel brakes! Break that plane. Yes, we've got a Mozzie on board.
Oh. Woohoo! Oh, man, 16 landed. FB-16 landed on the hangman deck.
I can't see it.
It's under there.
Yes, I am on the boat. Yes. Underneath.
On your back.
You are! You got on, man! Okay, you can stay! Ow!
Woohoo! Now he's getting blown off, though.
A-10. A-10.
Oh, no, you dodged me.
Now we've got an A-10. We've got five on. That's five. Not with five, you can't.
It's Eagle. Oh, look at the Eagle.
Where's the Eagle? Oh, hello. I'm slowly killing Poosh, apparently. Come on, Eagle. You're our last hope. No, yes, Mirage. No, Mirage. Mori, yes, Mirage. You got it, baby. Smack it down. Yeah, that's fine. That's just about fine. No! Why? Where did the A-10 go? Where did the A-10 go?
Atomized.
It really did. Oh, at least it replaced it. And it's nice and warm now. And I like being warm. Really, F-15? That aggressive? Vigan, there's a Vigan coming in. Oh, look at the F-5. It's really, he's just hanging on by his tender hooks, look.
Hold him tight, Cap. Hold him tight.
I'm trying. He's stuck on the forklift now. We're slowly creeping to the edge line.
Oh, that foul group.
I'm pinned mid-air.
Can't see him. Smack.
Guys, I'm a helicopter now.
Oh, the Vigan.
F-16! Jesus Christ. Come on, Wigan. Come on, Wigan.
I'm a helicopter.
Deck's about to come up to you, Wigan, so watch out.
Forward.
It goes down. It goes down.
Drop it. Yeah, we've got a freaking Wigan on board. Well done. Aww. We've got a Wigan on board, right.
Yellow tells me no proper communication.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Six on board. That's my boys right there.
Hey, let it drop. Just let the wind take you. It's a shoot.
Break. Yeah! All right, guys.
That's a mini fly howl.
Well done, guys. We got a Mirage F1, an F-16, kind of. A F5, if there's anything left of it, kind of. A Wigan in perfect condition, a Mozzie, and two Baguettes. I'm super happy, guys. Anything you want to add, guys?
Everything on the carrier with proper wind.
Absolutely. One of the Baguettes decided to go away.
I prefer this to the naval landing version. I think we found a new frigging game, guys. Right, I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you later!
Later!